Kansas City's Schlitterbahn Water Park has reopened following the Sunday death of a child on the world's tallest water slide. The park's reopening drew long lines. Today is the first day the park has been open since 10-year-old Caleb Schwab was killed on the park's Verrückt water slide. We've since learned that the young boy was decapitated while he rode the slide. The water slide remains closed indefinitely.